know people, you don't know Prince Royal, you know. You know, brass band, like me say, you don't know how far the thing I come from, but you reach a Prince Royal right now. And right now, the whole city locked, the whole world has a Prince Royal. You don't know at the beginning right now. So I say, I'm here.
Yeah, man, but Prince Royal, I mean, like I said, man, you've been know you for a long time, right?
Yeah, really.
I don't really want to ask you, the brother, the same thing with the man, man. Everybody I gotta ask, you know what I say?
Everybody
same, yeah, you know what I say?
Wow.
I mean, yeah. You know, and why and all them things there. My thing is, I see you on something, you on some serious promotion and whatever. And everybody knows you do your own local, you know, your own promotional thing, you know, you do your purple thing and whatever. You see what I say? So, tell me something about that.
Where you at now? First off,
well,
where you at now?
Really and truly, Ras Blanc, you know, right how my look my life is this. You have to always find a way to reinvent yourself and kind of take your game to the next level. You know, I play the song when I left it for like 8-9 years. So I say, and I get everything I could get from that song. So I say, and right now, Prince Royal, you know, it's kind of like another level thing. And I go up on my own and the thing shot because the world has the Prince Royal right now. So I say,
true.
I don't talk about it, I be about it because I show people what I can do. And the people them love it, so I give them more of it. So I just do something there right now. You see what I say?
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. So, you know that I, from, let me say, from many moons ago, right? Tell me a couple of the songs that you play with or play against, where you actually, you know, like the vibes you get from the dance and where, you know, I mean, you know, as a sound man, right? Mm. In the business, who you respect in the business? I mean, I say it for you, exalt certain man or whatever, but,
right.
You know, who you check for in the sound business? Like, you know, I mean, everybody talk about dancer, kind of mashup and rare, especially in like Washington. People not like the way it is because a man have a briefcase. In Washington, where they, of course, you know, Babylon up on the road. But, you know, the man, I'm looking for enough of the things that are going on, the man, I'm say, yo, I hold up a selector, but them are a real selector because them a reflector because a man have a laptop, them call canceling himself a selector.
Right.
What you say about all that?
Well, to begin with, the first question I asked was kind of like, you know, a couple of songs I'm play. Well, me I do this from being a high school, a foreign. So I say 13-year-old in high school. So when I say left high school, first song I really play in Washington was a song where me and my friend them farm called Exhibition from Louisdale. The original Louisdale, not the nowadays Louisdale, the original Louisdale. So when I say after that, you know, the thing got Upsetter. And after Upsetter, so when I say the thing got Lexus Superior. And the body slick a sound in our place. And then after that, the thing reached Zone 1. Mm. And after Zone 1, you don't know the Zone 1.
Yeah, man.
Black down the whole city. Yeah. Years we had to do this. After Zone 1, you don't know. You can go half crazy. And after half crazy, right, I said there right now. Mm-hmm. So I said, but, you know, the next question I ask, like, who are some of the selected them in the business from respect? Well, as a youth growing up in Jamaica, my thing start from this and this. From Squingy, Lenny, and Glamour G with the Indus right now. You know, the man that inspired me to play music. So man, I say, look up to the man that likes it. The man that was God. And when we're reaching at the business right now, all the way I rub shoulders with the man there and play with the whole of them. We play against Squingy, play against Glamour, play, you know, the whole works, the Stone Love, name it. I've been there and done that. So man, I say, I'm going to stand up and hold my own. So right now, like I say, Prince Royal there. And up.
Like I said, Prince, you know what I mean?
No, but
yeah, you said
the other part, you say, you know, the man when you come in with the laptop. You know, a part of that is true because music is so easy to get nowadays. You can just go download it and say, you know, you're a selector and this and that. And but you can tell the real from the fake because none of them nowadays, when they download, them only download what's current. They only download from what part them decide, say, they're going to be a selector. You can hardly find them and go back and play some old time juggling or some old time song. And so you know them. If a selector can go and play them song with some sense, you know, say them are a real selector. So I say, and as a selector, you have to study music and know music. And any given night, you can go somewhere and you have to draw for any kind of selection. I just some see. So I say, like tonight, for example, I know there's a Rastaman dance me a come. I come in and I play like that play for the Rastaman them. So I say, and them enjoy themselves.
Yeah.
You can't go low. So yeah. I say, you can't come a Rastaman dance come play upon the river, upon the bank and them song. They skip them and they don't want to hear that. So I say, they want to hear some juggling. So selectors have to learn to adapt to them surroundings. And I just saw the thing set. So you know a release selector.
Well, so see, as you say a while ago about the, you know, the juggling. I'm gonna play a little clip of what I do a while ago still. You see me and say? I make people see. I make them know saying a scripted thing, I mean never call you and say, yo, me I come to and I want to do this little thing. You see me and say? It's just a thing that come off of your head. I mean I tell you respect. Cause I really, really have it. Cause anybody listen to this, I'm gonna hear the response for the people I'm give. And it's a nice response to people I'm give. See me and say?
See.
Like me say my brother, respect. And Anna, you see me I say because a Rasplank.
Rasplank. Say a word, man, everything good. And you know people, follow me on upon SoundCloud, Prince Royal Entertainment. If you want to find me upon IG, you don't know, it's DJ Prince Royal. Follow me upon Facebook, it's Prince Royal. And on Twitter, you don't know, it's Prince Royal ENT. And this sort of thing said, so man say, whole world like a lockdown, you don't know. And even now, look out for me all over the world, I'm in Florida, you don't know, I have data come up at Jamaica, the thing lockdown, I have all data England come up. Just follow me and keep up with me because it's a good look. My name is not a good book.
Yeah, man, it's all about Rasplank and Prince Royal in front of TNT Clubhouse. You see me, I say, in a DC.
Right now. If you're not ready to put on the side right now, I'm sorry.